And here we are, so now give them the final little run on the circuit. Maybe see all the trees are lit up, the buildings are lit up. I've got the centenary lorries, wagons. I've got the centenary mug here, got the Christmas tree. Got the carousel going in the background. Little fat man there as well, or the big fat man, whatever you call him. Cottages are lit up. And there's a few of these lit up here, and some of my little presents are on the scenery as well. Good, the bridge is all lit up as well. And there are lots of little figurines around the outside of the circuit as well. Here we are, start all the trains off now. Number one, the Santa Express. And here we go, number two and number three. We have the Coca Cola Train. And we have the Hornby Centenary Loco. One more circuit and we shall turn the camera around the opposite way. I'm going to stop. And we shall turn the camera around the opposite direction. There we go. Give it another bash, huh? There we go. We're trying to film them now playing catch up. Hold them down a little. We can just stop again now and turn the camera back around again. Here we go. Here we go again. Did you play catch up again? Mm-hmm. That's it, now we're playing catch up slowly. All the trains down a little bit. There they are, there they are. Going down a little bit more. Here we have the Centenary Express now, passing it again. Now we should turn the camera off now. Here we are, the final couple of circuits. This is the Centenary Loco, followed by the Coca Cola Train, and followed by the Santa Express with all the presents. I hope you enjoyed this evening's little session. I'll bring you into the Christmas period. We'll come down by here now and have a look at the final scenes on the layout before we shall come back to bed. I hope you like the cottages as well. As you may well see, they all light up. And what they've done, they've added a couple of Santa Clauses on the chimneys. A bit of blue tack, that's all, just to hold them in place. And here we are, the final video now before I tuck them all back to bed. And we shall wish you all a happy Crimbo. And a prosperous new year. All little trains are now saying to you folks, good night. Get your heads out the wings and beaks out the blankets. Because it won't be long before the big fat man be coming down the chimney. There you go for now. Night night folks.